Our general is in grave danger, my lord!